Jason?
Hey, Grandpa.
You're a big boy.
I'm 2 years older.
Look like your daddy. Where's your luggage? Can I help you with it?
Oh, yeah, sure. It's right back there.
I talked to your mom on the phone last night. She'll be glad you made it okay. Your mom said you didn't go out for the team this season.
Coach was a jerk.
Oh?
What else she tell you?
Oh, then I should let you pitch a few fastballs to me, because you'd be out of practice.
Did she tell you why she sent me?
Yeah.
Well, what'd she say?
She said it'd be cheaper than feeding you all summer.
She didn't say that.
No. No, she didn't. She said you needed your grandpa. What's the matter?
It's different.
Different?
Yeah, something smaller.
Dirtier, maybe. Your mother used to clean it every week before your daddy's transfer. Sorry about your daddy, Jason.
Come in.
Well, you all settled?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Good. I was looking at some old stuff that belonged to your daddy when he was about your age. And I found this. Thought maybe you might like to keep it. Just to help you remember.
I remember him fine, Grandpa.
Now, Jason, these feelings you have will change. You won't feel like this forever.
Sounds just like Mom.
We don't have to talk about it now. Here, I don't have much use for this. Get some sleep. We start early. Get the next one. Need some help?
No, I got it.
Here, let me show you.
I'm no good at this.
I could use some help. Here, let me help you.
No, I got it.
you've put in a full day. Go into the house, I'll take care of the afternoon milking. Hi, Gramps.
Come on into dinner, son.
Jason, I've been calling you for 10 minutes, son. Come on in for dinner. Some ice cream. Now, Jason, you didn't eat enough supper to keep alive.
I wasn't hungry.
Son, go get on a clean shirt.
Why?
There's something you need to see. Brother gave me these keys when he asked me to be the organist. I think it was a hint for me to come in and practice a little more. Just have a seat, Jason. I'll be right back. When your daddy died, it was hard. Harder than when your grandma died. She and I were old and had lived our lives. But Davy was so young. And you kids.
I know, Grandpa.
Well, you're no stranger to church. You know about Christ dying on the cross.
Yeah.
One evening, as I sat at the piano rehearsing with the choir for their Easter program, one of the little children who was part of the program held up this painting of Christ. I'd seen this painting or ones like it ever since I was a child. But right then, as I was playing the piano, I realized that this was a painting of Christ after he died on the cross. And he was still alive. Well, I knew that already. But I guess I didn't know it enough. It hit me with such force that I stopped playing. Choir must have thought I'd had a heart attack. Right then, I knew He's in charge. And if he wanted Davy to come home, well, I could learn to accept that.
But I miss him, and I want to see him again.
I miss him too, Jason. But God didn't put us here with our families we love so much just to let it all end when we die. You and your mother and your sister and your daddy, your family. Death isn't the end of family any more than it's the end of people. Your daddy knew that. He knew that if we live our lives according to the laws and ordinances of Christ's gospel, we can be together as a family forever. Jesus Christ loved us so much, he died for us. Because of his sacrifice, we'll be resurrected and all live again, and you'll be with your daddy again.
But that's so far away.
I know, Jason. I know. Mom still work at the bank?
Yeah, she's working with the computers now.
That's great. Look, Jason, it's the Ellison boy. He asks about you every time I see him.
He said 3 days.
3 days?
Dad.
Jeez.
Oh, I missed you so much. I saw Jesus, and he's alive.
Jason, we will live together again. Forever.
Jason? 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 You can't sleep here all night. Are you all right?
Yeah, Grandpa. I'm okay.
Good.
I will see my dad again, won't I?
I'm sure of it, son. So will I.
I know, Grandpa. I know.